the National Honor Society hosted a blood drive at the Lake Park Audubon High School.
26 people were able to successfully donate, and 19 of the 26 were first-time donors. Sit down, it's just talk. Smiles polite. Before you donate, all you need is a photo ID, parental consent if you're 16 years of age, a good breakfast,
and to find the hero within. Every hero that donated should be very proud of themselves, because altogether, Raider Nation helped save over 78 lives.
Someone in this country needs a life-saving blood transfusion every 3 seconds. Each donation of blood can save up to 3 lives. Car accident and trauma victims alone may need up to as many as 50 blood transfusions before they become medically stable.
When I donate blood, I think about hopefully there's another person out there donating their time and blood, being a hero just like me, because if I was ever in an accident where I need blood, I hope that there is that other person out there and I can count on them to help me.
The average person has 12 pints of blood and can easily spare one for donation. But the heart-wrenching fact is that out of the 60% of Americans that are eligible to donate, only 5% actually do. We are very thankful to all the LPA students, faculty, and community members who were willing to sacrifice their time and donate their blood.
After everything was said and done, the National Honor Society volunteers gave each donor a badge of courage.
I'm a hero.
I'm a hero.
I am a hero.
I'm a hero.
I'm a hero.
Who knows? Maybe the next hero will be you.